Hello students, how are you? Hope you all are fine. Today I am going to teach for UKG students and the subject is environmental studies. And today we are going to learn something about spring season. Okay? So, the spring season generally begins from the month of February and it lasts up to March. Okay? From this picture you can analyze that this picture shows a very clear scenario, isn't it? With clear sky, then so many flowers with butterflies, bees, then birds chirping, then two children, they are playing around with butterflies and they are happy to see such a very pleasant weather. Okay, and it is a very beautiful scenario, isn't it? So in a spring season we see some beautiful things during spring season. After winter, spring comes. So during winter we usually stay at home and we feel very like it is a bitterly cold weather, isn't it? But just after winter, when the spring begins, it comes with a new hope. Okay, with clear sky, then so many flowers, beautiful flowers you can see, they blossom. Then you can see many types of butterfly. Then you can see bees around. So you feel very happy, isn't it, to see such a kind of weather. Then during spring season, what happens? The weather is pleasant. Okay, it's a very pleasant weather. It is neither too hot nor too cold. It is very pleasant. The sky looks clear. You can see the sky is very clear. We can see many types of flower blossoms. Okay, so everywhere you can see flowers. So these are the things you can see during spring season. And what do you feel like having during spring season? Vegetable salad, then sweets, then peach. Have you ever eaten peach? It's very yummy. You should try peach. Okay, then sandwich, then raspberry. This fruit also is very tasty, delicious. Strawberry, many of you, I know many of you have eaten strawberries. So these are the foods which we eat during spring season. Next, I hope you are clear with spring season. Next, in this page number 65, you have to do something like in written. Write the name of the season below each picture. Some pictures are given, 4 pictures are given. So you have to analyze the picture and you have to write the name of the different seasons. This we will be doing in WhatsApp. So first season, you can see the first picture, it's cold weather with snowman, coziness boy is taking. So what this picture depicts? Yes, it is winter. So you have to write here winter. Then again you can see here man running with the umbrella, rain is falling. So here you have to write rainy. Then again here many beautiful flowers around the garden, sun at its best, then birds are chirping. So you have to write here what? Yes, it's spring. And here again with ice cream, cold drinks, AC, some children are swimming around. So one girl is sweating. So what is it? It's summer. Okay, so this we will be doing in WhatsApp group. And here again there is another activity in page number 66. This also we will be doing in WhatsApp group, but still I am discussing out here. Look at the pictures and read their names. Write the same under each one. So you have to see the picture and some names are given. Spring, then frog, fan, then butterfly, then flower, then plant. So you have to write here again same same word you have to write here again. This we will be doing again in WhatsApp. This was the end of the video. Thank you.